Martin sent a letter to say I'm engaged to play in a pantomime. The father to play is the principal boy, so I'm in for a glorious time. The panto's Dick Whittington. I'm Dirty Dick, the fellow who once wrote to York. The manager says I must get a good song about which the public will talk. So I chartered an author to write me a song, and this is the chorus he sent me along. I wanted a song about the sea, something with a nice, breezy melody, but I couldn't get one, so I did the next best thing. I got a man to write me about things that are in the sea, such as fish. I got Sam Isaacs. He's written me a very nice fish chorus. I've only had it a month, and I really know the words myself. It goes like this. She sells seashells on the seashore. The shells she sells are seashells, I'm sure. For if she sells seashells on the seashore, then I'm sure she sells seashore shells. No, it's too tricky, too tricky. I like it, you know. I think it's a very excellent number, and I like it.
I see. Who are you, sir?
I'm the manager of the pantomime at which you're engaged. I've taken a very great fancy to that song, and I insist on you singing it in the pantomime. As I said before, I like it.
I should think you're very fond of anything you like, aren't
you? I've taken such a fancy to that song that I rather think I know it myself already.
Would you like to try, sir?
Well, I'll have a try. What's the first line of it again?
The what, sir?
The first line of it again.
I don't know. I've forgotten it.
I have it. She felt on the seashore. The shells she felt, for she felt, I'm sure. For
be careful, be careful. Now you want company with your voice. Would you like to try and harmonize with mine?
Well, I'll have a try.
Good, then off we go.
She fell on the seashore. The shell she fell, a seashell I'm sure. For if she fell on the seashore, then I'm sure she fell seashore.